All the things that go on.
No, yeah.
And then when they come.
Yeah, I don't know. Yeah.
Okay, quickly, you get the pass, you got to give you a copy.
You know who gave it all to me.
Oh, but Lisa's gonna handle, she's gonna handle all of my tickets. So when you sell your tickets, you can either do two things. You can call her, or you can email Lisa and let her know the name of the person's name and their address and other information and how many tickets they purchased. So you keep your copy and make sure that Lisa has a copy so we can keep.